And now, poetry with Michael, from anonymous Luso student, myself. I'm just gonna read in my normal voice for this one. I graduate school two Fridays from now. Time flew pretty fast, left me surprised, wow. This is the last poem I'll write in high school, so I'll give a proper send-off for you. I've now been in high school for 4 years. School in general gave me lots of fears. Fears regarding homework, classes, friends, life. But I got over them all, no more strife. High school is known to give lots of stress, and sometimes life may seem like a huge mess, but you must give life your all, try your best, and then you get to worry about it less. Life can be real tough, but you must go on, so I got one more thing for you to ponder. Listen, be bitter or be better, that's the end of this poetic letter. And that was the last poetry with Michael.